Tagir Khaibulaev won gold for Russia in the men's 100 kg judo, beating Naidan Tuvshinbayar of Mongolia in the final. The 28-year-old secured the win with an ipon inside the third minute to secure his country's second gold of the Games.